changed in the first part, by the way, because I cannot keep looking at you like this for the next 2 hours, Robin. Up next, the first of the boys, so we go to their mentor. So terrifying, I only have to mention his name and people start screaming. I don't know what it is. It's Louis Tomlinson.
First of my boys, in my opinion, in his own league vocally, it's Dalton Harris. Halloween this week.
Yeah, it's pretty big back home, Halloween.
Yeah?
No, we don't do Halloween at all. Jamaicans don't like anything with a ghost involved at all.
What are you scared of?
I'm gonna go with nothing. Oh, come on, man. We don't do that where I'm from. Definitely feel like I'm a long way from home, but this week I got to speak with my sister.
What's up?
My older sister, Chrissy, she was my mom growing up. Things that you teach a kid, I remember learning that from you.
I was the oldest. When you have younger siblings looking towards you, it came natural, I guess.
Now she has a daughter. Peekaboo! Come on, let it go. My sister is one of the greatest women I know.
Keep up the good work, and we're all rooting for you, and I'm a fan.
This performance is very important for me and my sister, so I want to go out there and make her proud again.
Dalton Harris!
Could look you in the eye. You're just like an angel. Your skin makes me cry. You float like a feather in a beautiful world. I wish I was special, so very special. But I'm a creep.
Vocal matrix. I'm so excited because I'm watching a real artist emerge. You know, you've gotten a standing ovation with every single one of your performances. And for me, you made that song yours. I was like Radiohead Who. That was incredible.
Well, Dalton, you are literally killing it every week. I mean, you are amazing week one, week two. This is probably the best you've sounded so far. And I was thinking while I was watching this, it was almost like Maybe you needed this platform, but trust me, we needed you on the show, because this is what it's all about. I mean, stunning. That was stunning.
Yeah, Dalton, I've felt the same every week sat here. Just super, super proud of you. Your ability as a vocalist is in its own league as far as I'm concerned. You sounded absolutely beautiful. The dynamic within the performance was beautiful. Well done, mate. Well done.
Thank you, judges. I mean, nothing to pick up on there. Great feedback across the board. All I can say was, talking to you earlier on, you didn't seem that confident. What are you talking about? That was so good.
I think I sang this song because it's how I felt as a kid. And it was from a weak place, and now I'm singing this song from such a powerful place. So I love my sisters, and I'm thankful for opportunities like this. So I'm so grateful, guys. Thank you so much.
Thank you, both for Dalton and all the finalists open at the end of the show. For now, give it up for Dalton. Hoping to kill it musically after the break, it's United Vibe and Shan. We'll see you soon.